looking back across the decades.
What's the link between dentistry and tomorrow's weather? Between a satellite and a smoke? The answer is a beam of light hotter than the surface of the sun, a laser beam.
Theodore Maiman operated the first functioning laser in 1960. And by the late 60s, its applications were already wide-ranging.
A beam of light that can slice through steel or save a man from blindness.